No matter how many times I watch it, it never fails to amaze me. Dude, these infinite pictures are mind-blowing. Forget how this is even possible, that they can keep zooming and the quality stays the same. How long does this take to make? And how do you think of all these transitions that never end? It just keeps going.